Hey guys, Thomas Cicillo Jr. here, aka Mustache Shaman. Welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Last time we started chucking around, looking for an island. Oh boy. This came out before the change happened to Native Americans.
Mickey Starshard?
Oh, he's here somewhere.
The shooting star and the pixie. Must be my birthday.
Yeah.
Let Tinkerbell go!
Huh, one of Peter Pan's brats. We'll tell that proudly sparrow if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back. He'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop!
Oh boy.
Scram!
Oh no. More enemies I have to defeat. Stop moving out! You stand still where I can hit you. How about you, wind blowers? A wind cutter from Kingsfield. That's an old game for ya. Old game reference. Oh. Nothing around, eh?
I lost them.
Oh, no.
Do you ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Ah, the good old days of just laughing about. Still don't know why we're doing all of this.
Peter, help! Tinkerbell's been pixie napped.
Then I'm too late. Hook's gonna pay for this.
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. That old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet.
I'll just run. He went over a dawn this way. Barely use any of my moves. Eh? Ah, our Moogle shop. Oh, pawn. god. Enemies just reappear all the time. To the Mudman Lagoon. Out of the sky.
And you're all right. What? A strange fellow with a funny looking sword has... Hold on. I gotta stop that cannon.
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink, if you would.
No.
What?
It's pixie dust. Bet you feel lighter now, don't you?
Oh boy. Glide. Press the circle button to glide. While in the air. That means you just fall in the water. It should be over here somewhere. Glide. Put that on. There we go. There we go. Solving the problem. Camera's still a little finicky from time to time when I'm in the water. But no, it won't let me just go over there. So where does it want me going instead? This way. Should I go into the question mark? That seems good. Oh, pawn. Once more. Let's move on. Survived your little cannon blast.
Oh, blast that Peter Pan!
Womp, womp. So many kind of moves. Yeah, capacity. Something I'm not even worried about anymore.
Stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches.
wooden weapons.
What is it? I don't know. Hmm. How about this? Hmm, what is it? It's just something that one of my best friends gave me. So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special? Yep. I don't need it if I've got Tara and Doc. Our best memories are still ahead. Alright then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures, and lots more. Okay, it's a deal. Oh, wait, Tig. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
No!
Now, Tig.
Shucks.
Thank you.
Oh boy, here I go blasting off again.
He's gone.
Look, the light!
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, Ben'll always have friends waiting to meet him.
Pixel Petal. Ah, yeah, world completed.
Gorbush, the king must be pretty far away.
Oh, these two started thinking about when the king left. Oh, these two red?
Doesn't look like him.
What?
Oh. Huh? Look, that feller's got the star shard the king borrowed.
King?
Oh, these two met then?
Mickey.
How come they never told Sora?
Hey, take it easy.
What? This is making less and less sense.
Said, sir, we just got a clue as to where the king might be.
Ventus. Hedicus has told me much about you.
Who?
If I am not mistaken, you were ordered to return home.
Well, sir, I...
No matter. Mickey has difficulty following directions, too. Where is this clue to Mickey's whereabouts?
This feller, Venquist, Vellite, Veggie,
Just tell him Vellum.
Sure, that's what I usually go by.
Tell him what you got here.
Please explain.
I ran into Mickey, but we got sent flying into the light. I don't know where he went. Wasn't in the same world as the one where I found that.
As I thought, Mickey has been hurling himself from one world to the next. That explains why I could not discern its location.
I see.
You can die, can you?
Yes, I can.
Magic.
Said, sir, and me and Donald will go right there and save him.
You two, that may not be adequate.
Huh.
But I'm the captain of the King's Royal Knights.
I'll find him. I recognize the place we saw.
And you don't want that with you.
No, I owe him. Mickey saved me once. I can't risk putting his friends in danger. Don't worry. I swear I'll bring him back safe.
Very well, Ventus. We will leave it to you.
Oh boy. Big adventures await. Donald and Goofy. Gonna go to the world I saw him in. Which is where exactly? Up here? This mysterious rock.
Mickey!
So you're starting to realize what you lost. Oh, but not for good. You had to lose in order to find. Now it can all be yours again if you only reach out and take it. Reclaim the part that left you. Clash with him. Pure light against pure darkness to forge the ultimate key.
I'm sorry, what?
The all-powerful Keyblade. Some say Kai, but the meaning is the same. Death, the letter that spells endings.
Okay.
And I have the power to make it.
Correct. Erechus knows it too. He knows exactly what you are.
The Master?
Haven't you ever wondered? I never granted you permission to leave his side, to grow stronger. Erechus was frightened of you. If you were to learn the truth, realize what you are, he never trusted you. Why else would he keep you within his sight at all times?
It's getting more confusing.
Yeah. He never let me see other worlds. How much I asked.
Learn the truth, and remember you have a greater purpose.
Well then. Is it where we first started, I guess?
Well, what matters is that you're home. You don't belong outside this world yet. You need to stay here.
Well, how about that?
In your prison?
What?
That's your excuse. For keeping me imprisoned here, isn't it?
What did you hear?
That I'm supposed to be some weapon. Some kind of keyblade.
I knew it. Xehanort. He could never let it go.
Okay.
Wait, Xehanort. There is a reason the precepts bar us from such knowledge. Why do you seek the keyblade? Would you blanket all the worlds in darkness? Reduce them to nothing?
But darkness did cover the world once, in legend. We know so little about the Keyblade War. Only that it was just the beginning.
Keyblade War!
A precious life was found. It is a curious tale, and one worth exploring. They say ruin brings about creation. So what then would another Keyblade War bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of? I must have these answers. The Keyblade needs to be forged. And with it, the door to the Keyblade War unlocked.
Fool. You would risk an apocalypse out of sheer curiosity. I will never say it. Not while I live.
Okay.
But once again, you have it all wrong, Erebus. Darkness is a beginning, you see, not an end. At birth, every one of us emerges from darkness into a world of light, do we not?
Poetic excuses. If words won't dissuade you, only one thing will.
Cool-looking keyblade, that's for sure.
I failed. I had the chance to stop him and couldn't do it. But I will not fail again.
Oh.
Master, what do you...
The keyblade has no place in this or any world. Xehanort has made his purpose clear, and I am left with no choice. Forgive me. But you must exist no more.
What?
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra, I command you, step aside.
No!
You will not heed your master.
I won't.
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? You don't have it in your heart to obey. Share Ventus's
serious face.
You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend! The darkness taking you, Terra!
Wait, Terra!
Oh no! I've been bamfed into the portal. Destiny Islands. Oh, this looks like the island where Sora lives. Oh, and sure enough, it is.
Wait, Terra!
Damn it.
Going somewhere?
Ah! You.
I'm through with you.
Well, I'm just getting started with you. You're strong enough now to fulfill your purpose. So what are you waiting for? Join with me, right here and now. Become the Keyblade.
No. I won't do it. He told me the only way the Keyblade can be forged is if you and me fight. Well, guess what? I'm not fighting.
You used to be too broken to talk back.
Those are heartless. Now I'm really confused.
Please don't do this, Master. I'm not strong enough.
No. Not because you're trying to hold it in. Let the dark impulses waken in the pit of your heart. Release them here and now. Sharpen those ears into rage. You must. If you do not let the storm within you run its course, it will wipe you from the face of the world. Make no mistake. Do it. Embrace the darkness. Produced by your master, the Keyblade. So he's a part of me. Oh God. Empty creature from Mentor's women. To you, the name Vanitas shall be.
Yes, Master.
Okay. Well, that revelation has been made.
Give you a reason to fight.
What?
Come and find me. At the one and only place to spawn the Keyblade. The Keyblade Graveyard. There, you're gonna see me choke the life out of Terra and Aqua. Then we'll see how long you play the pacifist.
Wait! I swear I'll put an end to this.
guess that was only a pit stop. Ooh, fancy Keyblade. Wants me to go, but we'll figure it out next time. So if you like this part, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also make sure to check out that link in the description or head over to my Patreon page. Any donations are greatly appreciated. Until next time, everyone. Bye-bye.